Video number two of my writing process. Oh, how long does it take? Almost 1 hour. Almost 50 minutes. 55 minutes to write all this stuff. Nice. I want to say that I'm so glad about my story. My story is so 167 words right now. We can copy it and put it inside of my story. Wow, it is super nice story, really. I'm so glad that I do this. Right now we have 2185 words in my story, and uniqueness maybe less, but I do this. I'm so glad that I do this. And yes, that's amazing. I really understand that it is possible to write your own story. What you need only to write, and then when it will be finished, need to edit it, and edit it not only one time, but many, 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 many times, and do this portionly, like with small portions. Nice. I wrote about like a serial killer ferret. I think that it should be not like a serial killer ferret. It should be ferret that so like who likes joke about so black humorous joke, so black as hell jokes, like he's joking about black, so he's laughing about like dead people, like so big amount of dead people jokes of him. I think that it will be nice. Psycho ferret, but funny and so helpful. Yes, it should be. Thank you a lot for watching. Have a wonderful day. Improv Saturday. Bye.